is still this. It's too early. There we go. Hello. Today is October 6th. It's crazy. I'm getting married today. So excited. Like, I'm a little nervous and I'm a little jittery. Just because I know I want everything to go well today. I want everyone to have fun. But honestly, more than anything, I'm just so excited to see Tyler again. And just be with him forever. We saw some of our Oswego friends last night. We had a rehearsal dinner last night, and dude, I'm psyched.
So today's the day. I'm getting married. Big day. I was fine until my pants didn't get here. Now it's like I have to get them at 1. The ceremony's at 4. Ah! Yeah. So, okay. I'm gonna call the suit place. So yeah, October 6th, make a count. Yo.
Okay, so, it is still the morning, but I went and did some makeup with Brittany, and it looks so good. I'm like definitely not used to seeing myself in this much makeup, but I think it looks really cute. My skin looks awesome. They put some little eyelashes on, so yeah, definitely not used to this, but I think it looks good, so. We'll see what the rest of my family says. Hopefully they like it. Now my next stop for the morning is weird. I'm gonna look like a clown because I'm literally in like sweatpants, a jacket, and like a full face of makeup, but I have to go down to the beach and get sand for our Unity sand thing. I'm gonna look like such a dork doing it. That's okay, because it's our wedding day and who cares, right? And I want to say a huge, huge thank you to Brittany. That was so sweet of her to bring me, and she totally talked me into it, and I'm glad she did, because now I feel like I don't have to stress about it today, and I don't have to stress Annie about it, so all we have to do is just curl my hair when I go home. So I'm feeling really good. I feel really relaxed. That was so fun. And yeah, so fingers crossed for a good rest of the day, and let's go get some sand.
Here we are.
What's up?
I'm about to get ready.
This is it.
I'm stressed. I need my pants. What up?
Are you ready to get ready?
Hell yeah. Got my fancy watch.
Oh yeah?
Oh well, now I just have this.
Only thing I did.
Whoa! This is the room.
This is the room. This is the master suite.
Yes. Right? He's over here getting the master suite. Something's not right here.
When worlds collide.
Alright, down by the water, we got our sand. You know, it's really funny because in How I Met Your Mother, when Robin gets married, she goes down to a beach and is like digging around in the sand. So, forever Robin sparkles, y'all. But the water is so beautiful today, I mean. And there's the mini haha. This is my home. And I'm so happy everyone's here to share this with us. And Camp Chinjacook is like all the way back there. But it's really pretty. Let's go touch the water. Why not, right? Ready? Woo! It's not that bad. Too bad I got makeup done. I could have gone for a swim. I'm gonna get this sand and not ruin the camera, so BRB.
Making all those videos, huh?
I'm a vlogger.
Oh, God.
I'm a vlogger.
Alright, I'll be back.
I'm a midnight. Something.
Alright, start, boss.
Let's get it started at.
Right.
Let's get it started.
Here.
And here, but yeah.
Something like that. There we go.
There you go.
Got the sand. Got a lot of it. Probably way too much, but whatever. We're all set to go. I think that's my last, like, big errand I actually have to run before I go home and just hang out and get ready. And I hope Tyler's having a fun day. And I'm so excited, and I really am happy we're doing this here with everyone. It's also really cool that I got our sand from this little private beach over here, part of kind of Million Dollar Beach, because Tyler and I went ice skating on it, like within the first few months that we were dating, we went ice skating on the lake like right here. So this sand is from that spot, and that's really cool because that's one of my favorite memories ever of us. So time to go get ready.
Here. My pants were too big.
You're gonna be amazing.
Jesse's here.
Being a
fan of them. There you are.
Everything good?
Yeah, right.
What's the Brad thing?
All right. We've got the baker.
Oh, jeez.
What's up?
You know, I already have enough pressure on me.
Oh, come on. It looks so cute. Yeah. How you doing, Brad?
Good.
Feeling good today?
Yeah.
You excited?
I've been waiting for a stay my whole life.
Oh my god, really?
I already got my white dress on everything.
Brad, you look so cute.
I feel like a princess.
Princess.
Is that my cake? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Stay better be perfect.
Here's our cake topper. Gold pine cone.
The golden pine cone.
Oh, it's so pretty. We're gonna have to keep it and like put it on display somewhere. Yep. Hi, Dad.
I want to taste it. Can I be the official taster?
Yes.
It's gross. Why do you think your nails off? Right near the cake?
Yeah. These are all my
nails that
fell off. That's how many fingers I have.
It smells weird, man.
Do you like to say anything for today?
What's happening today?
You're golfing. Aren't you going to shoot your best today?
I'm going low today.
Didn't you know they all left already?
They left?
Oh, honey. Oh, honey.
I'm so sorry.
Bye!
See you later.
Goodbye, Dad. Would you like to say anything about today before the chaos begins?
I'm like so excited.
You'd like, really?
Yeah.
Like wow.
And I are getting married today.
Yes. Yay!
To play cornhole. That's all.
Broke my golf clubs.
Mom broke my golf clubs.
My golf clubs.
You broke my golf clubs.
You broke my heart.
You broke my heart.
I know.
You broke my heart.
Pants and bound.
Pants and
bound.
Fancy, hey?
Tighten
up. You
can go tighter.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh, for that?
Yeah.
Yeah,
you guys.
That's
how's
better.
That?
Tighter?
Yeah. Can you go tighter?
Yeah, I'm just trying
to.
I'll let you know if it's too tight. All right, that's as tight as it goes.
That's what she said.
Okay,
good.
Okay, hold up. Yeah,
I swear I
know how to tie a tie. It's the double one, so that I'm not too familiar.
Yeah, it actually wasn't that hard.
Around again?
Yeah, it's like, ready? So, around, through the hole, and then from there, around once more, underneath.
Very out of practice.
And, yeah, God, dude.
I'm gonna need some help with this one. I can tie a regular tie, that's fine.
Okay.
I'm doing these knots.
Is there any rule for buttoning a vest?
You button all three.
No, you keep button one on button. At least that's what they told me.
All right, one goes over.
Over?
Yep.
We can all have our own individual styles in this, I guess.
No.
I should keep a little stunt there.
You just
go this one.
Goes all the way around?
Yeah.
Okay.
And you go down.
And then down, and then up. Did I miss a step?
You did. You went too far.
Oh, fork.
So, okay. All
right. So I...
So you went around that, right?
Yep.
Come around.
Yep.
And come through the middle here.
Come through the middle.
Down.
Okay.
That gives you your nice little B there. Then you're going to go back around the whole thing.
So I want a pocket watch. I feel like it fits.
Oh, God.
That would be a lot.
Yeah, it would.
We're going to have to...
I almost brought my dad gave
come
me.
Around.
When I was...
That way
when I was nice one of his groomsmen right. for when he got remarried.
And then
you
think
we can get away with it
here? You'll end up with a
maybe.
Kind of clean touch.
Yeah.
Maddie!
Hey, Flav!
What's up? Do you want to say anything about today?
Do you like my shirt?
Maid of Honor. Very cute.
It's my water bottle.
Okay, I guess that's what you wanted
Where
to say.
Is she?
Hi! Look at how pretty she is! We also have matching shirts.
Maid of Honor, Bride. Mm-hmm. We're wearing the wrong ones. We have to switch.
I know.
As Jess said, we're getting married today.
We'll be like Jess and Gabe, one, two, three. And then it's like...
That takes too much time.
Too much for today.
Time.
Too much for today.
Another time.
It's like funny because I keep forgetting I have makeup on and then I look in here and I'm like,
and I look
whoa.
Like a rat, but it's
what do you mean a rat? Is that a rat face?
Yeah.
And see, Jesse Malone last night kept yelling to Tyler, Christy, I can't believe you guys are getting married. I met you in film class like years ago, and Tyler was just a slate boy back then. And he loved his slate. Do you remember
that?
He was like, he was just a slate boy back then, but look at you, you're marrying the slate boy now.
That's so cute.
I know. I love it.
Oh, don't you give me that.
I love it.
Got
Good. Okay.
Good job.
Big arts and crafts. Is that a good size, you think?
Yeah.
You
took absolutely.
I did lines on here, so I knew so I could cut straight lines.
Oh, okay.
Because I'm not good at cutting straight lines.
Me neither. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Dad, it looks amazing.
Good.
Thank you.
I think that will fit, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Perfect.
All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It looks great. Official arts and craftsmen. Do you like to say anything to the video before chaos ensues?
Chaos is already ensuing in my head.
So, is that a no?
Congratulations.
I love
you. Thank you. Tyler's okay.
No,
Tyler too.
And
it's
gonna
be a really fun day.
Yay!
Almost there.
Yep.
Every angle.
There we go.
See the profile? Whoa.
Because you're doing the buttons.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good shot.
Yeah, all right.
Relax.
I got a little nervous there. My mom might see this.
Tyler's the one who's editing it. So if some shit ends up funny, it's Tyler. It's not Tyler. Not okay. Don't blame the videographer.
He left. I'm good.
No, thank you, though.
Open.
Alright. Close.
So pretty.
Here I go again.
Okay. Oh, yeah, you're doing the thing.
Should I tighten it so that it's not like. Awesome. Okay, take this one. Go through.
I kind of wish you knew how to tie Trinity. Oh my god. Wasn't that the thing you were showing Matt? The Trinity knot? Or what was that?
No, I was still showing the Eldridge knot.
Oh god.
Or whatever that is.
That thing's dope. It's not.
It's overwhelming looking though.
Yeah.
It's got like 9 steps.
Why won't you go?
Crossover. Oh my god. Dude.
Dude, and you're gay.
Oh my god.
Just
simple.
Yeah. Oh, I love it so much.
And then I left this open so you guys can
cut. And do we have a knife for that?
I have our little triangle thing.
Oh, okay.
So you can just use.
Right.
Oh. Let's warm paint. Let me show you.
Yeah.
Let me show you my cake.
Oh.
Warm
paint. Sesame bagel. Woo.
Perfectly smooth.
No, I love it.
It's rustic.
I love it. I love it like that.
And it's got this sweet little tiny bit of green on it, a couple of the berries. I love how it's the berries and the pine cones from the centerpieces and Callie's basket.
Uh-huh. And I'm glad you picked a real sparkly pine cone.
Yeah, for sure.
It's so pretty. I believe it's all happening today. Like, this is crazy.
What is that? I mean, you like that?
Mom, I love it. I'm not like trying to.
I was thinking of sitting it on the table.
Yeah.
Like this. Like, that's the front view.
Oh, you don't want to go from. Oh, yeah, because you want to see the red, yeah.
Yeah, like, that's too.
Yeah, that's boring. Okay, yeah. Right there.
So that's
perfect.
The front. Like, it'll be on the.
Yeah.
Like that.
Okay.
You know, in that way. That's why I swept it across the front.
Yeah.
You know?
I love it.
I'm not lying when I say this. I'm not sugarcoating it.
No, it's really good. What's up?
Oh, I'm the camera. Oh my god.
Yes, you are.
I have no
hair. It's okay. Everyone else was too. What's up?
You look so pretty.
Thank you.
You guys both. Brady looks.
I know.
Oh my gosh.
Doesn't she?
Yeah.
But how are you?
I'm good.
Are you excited?
I am excited.
Cool, cool. How you doing?
I'm good. Are you excited?
He's holding
I'm excited.
For
yes.
Us.
You are now our best friend.
We're gonna be popping bottles today.
Woo! How you doing?
Good.
You excited? You? I'm good. Brad, you look so handsome.
Oh, dude, I don't know about that.
I don't know either.
At the same time, I really don't want to, like, you know what I mean?
I feel you.
This has got to have a little bit of cleanliness. The videotape.
Are you putting on your flat? What are you doing? Oh, you're cleaning it up.
My stupidity is on video. Oh, that's probably a terrible idea. That's probably a fucking
have fun.
Idea.
Not having your alcohol taste like soap.
Also not having it taste like whatever they lined it up with.
That is a great shot right there. We got him in the mirror, him in that. It's beautiful.
Actually, don't do that because I don't know how to do a double Windsor knot, so I'm just going to do it. Okay, get the shot of me doing
we'll
it.
Just do a fake one.
Yeah.
It's all good, baby.
Yeah.
It was all a dream.
It's a Beauty Product magazine. Look at this. It's perfect regular Windsor knot. I don't know how to tie it. double Windsor in that. But.
Double Windsors are for dweebs.
Right? Okay, that was fake. Okay, cut.
We got it.
As long as
it's fucking me. I love that I'm in
pajama pants.
You just go like that, you won't notice.
Go with the
flow. You don't want to really see the tail. You want to
like
somewhere
some hair gel or something. You like hair.
Oh, I got your head.
So you see where I got mine wrestling?
Do you need hairspray?
I've never used hairspray in my life, but I guess today would be a good day to do it.
I'll bring you off some. You'll definitely want a hairspray, whatever you do, to like hold it in place.
We have the buttons. I don't know how they work.
Well, we have cufflinks and we've got buttons. You want us to put them on?
I say ditch the cufflinks, because I don't know how to work them.
Sweet Jesus, Brandon.
Yeah, no, okay. This is not my actual double Windsor. We're still doing double Windsor.
Do I just do anything other than this?
This is just for the film. I wasn't.
Okay.
Yeah, so show me after that. I don't care.
Don't choose how much. No, I'm okay. That's why we got it for his
freaking hair, too. It's all in the right. I used to do a four-in-hand now. Half out of my hair.
So
you just
get it.
All right, let's go do this. Whatever, glasses. Ready?
Oh god. I don't know how to, I literally don't know how to do this. Open.
Alright, just like oh god.
I got to him.
Do you think I'm safe right here?
Yeah. I can't even twist it off.
Maddie's like,
Christian, come back, help us.
Christian, come back here. Point it that way just in case. So because we don't want to like break a window. You can do it, you can do it. Don't put it at your face.
Twist it open.
Come on.
Oh, there we go. Okay, we're getting somewhere.
Ready?
We got it!
Yay!
There's no cork, so it just pops open.
I'm expecting a show. But I'm not getting one. This is severely disappointing.
You got a different mustache on your cups.
You mean
Dev?
Oh,
one second.
Picking a mold.
Which is you femme fatale.
Oh wow.
Matt, look at the cup you just gave Derek.
It was like meant
look
to
at
be.
His, now look.
Oh, I saw.
Yeah, she has
that.
It's meant to
yeah,
be.
I kind of kept yours.
Yep.
So, it's hard to tie on this way.
That's Jack.
There isn't.
There's four Jack.
Why is the rum gone? Sure.
What's
the time?
Usually you have a shot glass, but, you know.
Improvise.
Little improvise.
Why does it smell like tequila, but it's brown? You drank too much last night, just pee in a cup.
Alright.
Thank you.
Here's to Tyler.
Tyler.
Oh, so wonderful day.
Yeah.
Best of luck to both of you for the rest of your life.
Tyler,
keep doing it.
Cheers. Hope,
cheers. Cheers to you guys.
Shots.
And now the party starts.
Woo!
The only amount of liquor
what happened to the groom?
Well, there was liquor in the hotel room.
You see, this one time in the hotel.
Good job, buddy.
Same family, color family.
You know, both outfits are just
stellar. Honestly,
should be like on the cover of Vogue. Katie,
it's really tough being a style artist. Congratulations.
No, I just wanted to say, how are you feeling?
I'm so happy for you.
Excited? He's so happy.
I'm getting weird or just like make a Chinese food commercial right now.
A Chinese, a fake Chinese food commercial? Do you remember that?
I was like,
I know.
I was like confused or something.
Yeah, so was I. I was like, what is she, what is she talking about? Hi, you excited?
Okay. Of course.
Woohoo.
Pocket squares are
hella bent.
Yeah. Somebody's phone's ringing.
Oh, hello, camera.
What up, Mike?
Where is...
Excuse me, Mr. Cameraman.
Oh, you're good.
Hello. Pretty sure, right? That's how the Kingpin does it in Daredevil.
It works for me.
Yeah. Oh, dude, season two Daredevil, or three's coming out, I mean. Yeah. Oh,
dude, season two was so good with the Punisher.
Season two was so
Punisher,
good, but...
Did you see the Punisher spinoff series?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Besides that, though... But that's... I definitely didn't love Iron Fist.
I didn't like that.
Ladies, how we doing? I'm vlogging. Yeah.
Also.
Look how you look amazing.
Oh, thank you. I'm almost done.
Annie, how we doing?
Good.
Artist at work. Christina, working on her hair. Looking amazing as always. Oh, look, it's me.
Why?
They're
like twice the size of the other ones.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so they don't.
And
they
shoot in
the
snow, like. That's a
great shot. I feel like I have my shit together.
There we go.
That's my ear.
I just don't even have time for you, man.
No, you never do. You realize that over the years.
Neither do women.
You don't love you.
Always gets ghosted.
Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, that one hurt.
Alrighty. I'm set with my suspenders.
Bottom button. Top.
You always do
top.
Always do
top. Never
do my hair.
Just hold it again.
I think for him.
Pam gave me it.
No, I meant for him. For sure.
Am combed my hair. Or Am gave me the comb. I combed it. It's fine.
I am combed my hair already.
My watch keeps getting caught in it. It's a great shot.
You can edit it.
Yeah, exactly. Some jump cuts. I'll make it French New Wave wedding video.
We're not using it.
Yeah, no, I think that's highly situational.
Yeah. There we go. Looks like I know what I'm doing now, guys. Pants on and everything.
Hey.
I'm gonna go get my jacket.
Got some magic going on here. Is this what you call B-roll?
What?
Is this what you call B-roll? I got a cool shot of Annie and Jess. I'm such a cinematographer. Thank you. Father, do you have anything to say to the vlog?
Just trying to watch some football.
You're watching football?
There's too many chicks around here. Texas is playing right now. And
yeah. Who are they playing?
Texas, Oklahoma.
Who do you want to win? I was kidding. All right, cool. Christy asked me to film things, so here I am filming. I'm being summoned. I'll see
all
you
right.
later.
Bye-bye.
Have fun watching the game.
That's in. That was on fire earlier.
There you go. That's what I like to hear. Thank you. Yes.
Does mine look right?
Yes, you look right.
Oh, thanks. What's going on?
Well,
what
no, there's somebody
out
there.
Oh,
there
you go. Yeah.
A live reaction.
Oh, it's great.
How do I do this?
Do you really like it?
I do really like it.
Oh, good.
Do you like it, Maddie?
I love it.
I love it.
I should be a YouTuber. Our flannels are made of honor shirts. Yeah, Annie. It's such a pain. Annie, excuse me, is that alcohol?
So, we don't know how to put it goes on the top.
Top left.
Oh, top left.
Yeah. That's Google.
Yeah, but is it okay?
Let's consolidate some things, I guess.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's also gonna...
As long as you guys know how to put the aisles
in a straight line, make them look even. It's gonna be about, it should feel about 50 feet long because start to end, it's,
okay.
Make so it like a nice, straight, comfortable distance.
All right, hi guys!
Is it a video?
Yeah, it is a video. I'm gonna try to focus it. Focus.
Focus.
You know what I'm focusing on?
The road.
I'm so bad
yes,
at this. There we go. Say hi.
Hey.
What's up? Maddie's driving. She's the youngest and we put her to drive, so
obviously,
we don't have to.
I can't drink.
On our way to Chincha-Cook. It's gonna be yeet.
Y'all are gonna be lit.
What that? Okay, Maddie, please explain to us what yeet means because I still.
Well, it's just too much brown.
And then like
reach
out. Because I asked him if he wanted it flared there. So
kind of like it's going down.
All have to move down.
You should have
just locked him in the freezer.
Wait, should we move him down?
Yeah, that's what
we're
doing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, moving
now.
We'll be solid with it.
All right,
appreciate
all right.
it.
All right.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna run ahead and do that too.
Yeah. Ten, I'm totally not here. And it's in slow motion too, so you guys are gonna look freaking awesome. That's probably.
Thank you. Annie, I like your outfit.
He told me, he said, I cannot see her, and I was like, I will do everything in my power to avoid.
So are we allowed to walk through the dining
room? Yeah, you guys can walk through the dining room.
Let's go. This is Taylor.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, she's helping us with everything today. And we're riding in a golf cart.
You guys ready?
Good.
Well, yeah,
you guys good back there?
Yeah.
Woo! It's gonna be super fun.
What happened?
No one told us to hold on.
This
is fun.
Bye, Bella. Secure driver.
You'll be a secure driver.
I will.
Awesome.
I have precious cargo today.
Absolutely.
Is this cabin we're in heated?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, thank
you. All right.
The heat got turned on at 7:30.
All right. There we go.
Oh. Is Jillian still down at the lake setting up that stuff? Or is
it's very cloudy today. But it's beautiful. Hannah.
By the lake.
You have fun.
I'm holding on to my dress.
I have hair in my mouth.
It's beautiful. Where we're getting ready.
Oh,
Callie, hi. How are you? You excited? Yeah. Very good. You having fun today? Good, good.
Vlogging. Too late for that.
It's too late for that.
My dad had like little signs he was making.
If he made little ones, maybe
so he might be a have one already. There's Derek.
He's not reacting.
Derek.
Hi.
You're in the vlog.
Oh my god.
I've been in it before.
I know, but I'm not ready.
Does this technically make it the season finale of the vlog?
No.
Alright, most number two. Do you know how to work it?
I just ate a lollipop. Oh my gosh.
Natalie, would you like a mimosa?
I'm okay, thanks.
Okay,
yeah.
Good.
Okay, cool. Let me get out of the picture. I don't want to be.
What are you. Oh, I don't know. I'm hanging out. What?
Yeah,
I
will now gladly jump.
Are you ready to be paired?
It's been fantastic.
I'm sorry.
Natalie Greenbow's your program?
Hold on, I gotta
do
that somewhere.
You're gonna
go
outside?
It's not a real pop, it's a lame pop. Alright,
you can do it. Ready?
Ready?
I'll give yourself a black eye.
Yeah, I'm gonna move.
No, there's no board.
Oh, right. This is, I went to suggested Backstreet Boys.
There you go.
This is good.
Christy, what's this?
There you go.
Thank you.
So,
this. The flowers? Yeah.
They're all of us.
But
you already got your basket, you were special, you got it early.
Tyler totally loves
this song. We're running an orange
juice. Since you love them so much. It's on our list for Devin, because I love this song, yeah.
Because you love me.
Christy, lip sync.
You got it. Is this yours?
For me?
That's mine.
Okay, you want to help me out?
What?
enough good news, and I cried because
hello, D.
Oh, hi.
How are you?
Good.
Doing great.
I think it is. Hey.
I even have a shoe on. Great.
Steady shot. It makes it great. You're like.
You gotta get with my friends. Taking it too easy, but that's the way it is.
No, not last night again, please.
How's life treating you? What's going on?
Yeah.
That's really positive.
That's going on.
Is this candid? This is just how I look all the time.
Yeah. I'm doing video. Ask Evan for the picture.
Okay. You're supposed to pretend that you don't see the camera.
Yeah. I was being candid, right? I look like this.
Laugh all the time.
There's no sound, right?
Wait till after the ceremony.
Yeah, we can have you like going down this way. There we go. Yes, you guys get the idea. Alright, perfect. Alright. And one more here. Alright, let's see how that looks. Awesome. Alright.
Might be cute to like sit down.
Bride.
Hey, the craziest thing is let's do the three right here.
I know.
Like, spitting image of where I'm
right, seeing. So
I'm the only person to sit here.
You're the only person to sit there.
Because I'm the
little well, let's one. Have, yeah, let's have, you can use these three steps here.
Natural.
Yes.
It's
high. Alright, ladies.
I'm gonna warn you right now. That's gonna happen a lot today.
Alright. Look here. Okay, better. Alright, that
way.
All right.
My face started getting that, like, weird, like,
I've
been smiling pretty long.
Christy.
Hi. Sorry. I'm so excited to be with everyone.
Yeah, right. Best wedding ever. Woo!
I found all these amazing instrumentals to, like, popular songs, so everything is, like, super cute.
So
Stop doing that.
Good afternoon, everyone, family, friends. Welcome to Camp Chinchacook here in Lake George, New York. We are gathered here to join Tyler and Christy in the cherished bond of marriage. This joyous time is one these two will long remember, and they are both grateful and thankful that you are all here to share this day with them. Tyler and Christy, today marks the beginning of the next chapter of your lives, individually and collectively. Through your years of friendship and of being together, your love has evolved in many ways, and through your life's journeys, we have arrived at this point where you proclaim your commitment to each other. By seeing firsthand how you two have grown as people and as a couple, I've seen what true love really is. Today, your friends and family join you on your first steps into your new life together. Today, we all have the honor of witnessing two exceptional individuals become one. At this time, I would like to invite the father of the bride, Mr. Flip Williams, who has prepared a special scripture.
Okay. Thanks for everybody coming. Appreciate it. Great to see everybody. So I've got a short story. It's only 20 minutes long. And then a Bible verse and a prayer. So, but before I get into that, talk a little bit about a short story about Christy and Tyler. I've got this written down so it's easy for me, my cheat notes here. So as many of you know, Christy and Tyler are big fans of the TV show, How I Met Your Mother, commonly referred to as HIMYO, hence the yellow umbrella that I was carrying. They used to probably watch this show way too much. They probably still watch it a lot. But it's a silly comedy that bonded them together. They even roped Christy. Oh, is that not loud enough? Oh, thank you. No better. They even roped Christy, or Lori, and myself into watching the show. So there's one episode where there was the gang of friends sitting around, and they were discussing Lillian Marshall's wedding that was coming up. And they're all trying to figure out what should go on the list of what we should do, and what should go on the list of what we shouldn't do. And this is very similar to what Christy and Tyler have been doing for the last year or so. And
they're sitting around, and one of the characters, who's not the moral compass of the group, which is Barney Stinson, who knows the show, they know he's not the moral compass of the show. He says, yeah, what's that Bible verse that they say at every wedding, in a kind of, you know, sarcastic way, downplaying it. And then Marshall just starts off rolling right into the Bible verse with passion, and his heart is into it. And after he finishes, there's this silence, awkwardness to it. And the whole group looks at him and says, nah, that's not going on the list. That's coming off. And he's just a broken man when that happens, because he just read this Bible verse, you know, by memory, and his heart was into it, and his friends just shot him down. So these two would like me to read that Bible verse. Since Marshall couldn't have his wedding, we're going to read it at your wedding. The other special thing is this Bible verse, my father read this on my wedding day also. And so it's the connection of their relationship with this television show and my dad reading this Bible verse on our wedding day. So it is from 1 Corinthians 13, 4 through 7. Love is patient, love is kind, love does not envy, love does not parade itself, is not puffed up, does not behave dishonorably, does not seek its own, is not easily provoked, thinks no evil, does not rejoice in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth, bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Amen. If you would like, I'm going to say a prayer, and you're welcome to join me. God the Father, thank you for everything you have given us in this life. Your unyielding grace never fails us, as your plan is perfect. I ask that you remember all the people of this wedding. I pray for their health and prosperity in life. I ask that you remember Christy and Tyler as they are embarking on a lifelong journey together as soulmates. I ask that you remember their health and prosperity. I ask that you remember them during the normal courses of the ups and downs through life, knowing that you will always be there for them, regardless of any circumstance. I ask these things in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Tyler and Christy, you are about to make promises to one another. You will find that as you live by these vows over the years, the happy times of your life will be twice as joyous because you will share these joys in marriage. Tyler, do you take Christy to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, for richer or poorer, keeping yourself unto her for as long as you both shall live? Amen. Christy, do you take Tyler to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold in sickness and in health, good times and bad, for richer or poorer, keeping yourself unto him for as long as both shall live?
I do.
This time, Tyler and Christy would like to exchange vows that they have written for each other.
I've got a really fancy sheet of paper.
Yeah, it's meant to be.
I listened to you. All right, Christy, I'll just get right into it. Christy, I vow to keep doing the little things that have made our relationship so amazing over the years. I'll stay up with you when you're sick. I'll tell you about my day and about yours. I'll be your biggest supporter before you are new. And I'll treat you with respect and kindness the way you always deserve. Whether we're sitting on the couch or eating chips and traveling across the country, I vow to be your best friend. I'll be more and more each day.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Tyler. These past 5 years have been the best years of my life. Every day that I'm with you feels like a new adventure. I love living this life with you, and I feel so blessed that God and the world have brought us together. You love me like no one ever has before, and have shown me what a real, honest relationship should be like. I can be completely myself with you, and you make me so happy. You make me feel incredibly loved and safe. You are my absolute favorite person and best friend. So from this day on, I vow to continue loving you, caring for you, respecting you, believing you, trusting you, and trying my best to make you happy. I vow to keep making... I vow to keep making films together, going on adventures together, laughing and trying to love like you. And most importantly, I vow to make this life together with you the best it can be. I vow to make each day count. I love you.
Before the bride and groom rest two glasses of Sam. As these two individuals have traveled across the country, there and back, before, one thing that always stuck with them is where they're from. Because home truly is where the heart is. Tyler has some sand from Long Island, and Christy some sand from right here in Lake George. And much like marriage, they want to physically represent their bond together with sand into this small maple leaf jar.
I didn't look at her after. I'm not looking at Laura.
You got salad and the potato salad. Drink it.
Tyler and Christy will now exchange rings as a symbol of their love and dedication to each other. The ring, an unbroken circle, represents unending love and the reciprocation of companionship. As you two look upon these rings, may you be reminded of this moment and of the promises you made to one another. Tyler, please place the ring on Christy's finger and repeat after me. Christy, I give you this ring.
Christy, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And that I am choosing.
And that I am choosing.
To share my life's journey with you.
To share my life's journey with you.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
With the pledge to love you today.
With the pledge. Oh, I give you. I give you this ring with the pledge to love you today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow. And forever.
Christy, please place the ring on Tyler's finger. And repeat after me. Tyler, I give you this ring.
Tyler, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
And that I am choosing.
And that I am choosing.
To share my life's journey with you.
To share my life's journey with you.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
With the pledge to love you today.
With the pledge to love you today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
And forever.
This past winter, I was helping my cousins Charlie and Danielle prepare family dinner. We got talking about the wedding today, and Charlie pointed out something interesting to me. He said that for as long as I've known them, they've always been Charlie and Danielle to me. Two individuals, but one entity. Similarly, I've almost always known Tyler and Christy as Tyler and Christy. Even though I knew Christy for about a full year before I met Tyler, I barely remember a time where the two of them have not been together. But for the last several years, I've had the absolute privilege of being friends with the two of you and becoming part of our own unique family. The impact you both have made on me individually and collectively is something I think about every day, and I'm sure everyone here can agree that you both deserve each other, that you enrich each other and those around you. I wish you both nothing but the absolute best, now and forever. May you both continue to grow and be happy with one another. There are but three things we ask of the two of you from here on out. Make the best of any situation, live life to the fullest, most importantly, make it count. Tyler and Christy, you have pledged your faith and promise to each other and in the company of two wonderful families and your circle of friends. By the power vested in me by the state of New York, and by a $40 fee I had to pay through the American marriage industry so I can legally do this, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Should we just stand out of the way?
I guess so. We'll just...
I was so wrong. So glad nobody took that bet on me.
Yeah, no, I would have
lost. What
are you doing? Finally.
So who's hungry?
Let's party! We have pictures, right? Yeah, we have pictures.
Thank you. Yeah, it's like all of my hair stuff.
You can just like throw it wherever. So, yeah, that's the thing. Hi, Gabby. Okay, all right. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. But... you crying?
I couldn't help it.
Dude.
Oh no!
Gabby!
Where's their sisters?
I got you, dog.
I'm the worst.
Did you get that?
Okay, best friend, thank you. I'm just gonna go.
Yeah, bye, Gabby.
Congratulations, you look beautiful.
Thank you. I love it. Thank you.
I don't think so.
Did you have
fun up there?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Those flowers.
Right? I'm like, this smells so good.
Hi, Jesse.
Hey, guys.
How you doing?
Good. I'm excited. Christy had to make eye contact with me and make me cry at one part. But like, Christy like has a tear in her eye, smiles. I'm like, oh my god, they're really getting married, and I start crying. You guys.
Did I hug you?
Yeah.
Okay. Maddie, you got hit hard.
Yeah,
pictures down.
She talks a bit tough. I deserve this.
Why weren't we to the ceremony?
It is so beautiful here. Holy crap.
Daughter has cake back?
No.
I don't know if we're going to read or not.
Danny and Maddie be in charge of the last one.
I know, right?
We'll hold you.
All right, guys, look over here. Right over here. Look to me.
Awesome.
Nice. All right, keep going. Let's see. Stay right there.
Let's back up a little bit. All right.
Okay, awesome. Now, do you want to? These are long. Maybe.
Can you guys do something with that backdrop right there, too?
We can try to do that next. For sure.
Yeah.
All right. Tyler, get on out of there.
Yeah. All right. Ladies, let's go. All right. Ooh, I like. Keep your. Awesome. Okay, so now, guys.
Guys?
We're gonna do just guys, and then we'll finally do the alternating here.
It's going awesome. Can you come in?
Me?
Yeah. Here, do you want to hold this?
Okay.
Yeah, we hold it.
Thank you very
much. You're welcome.
Yep.
Can you take all right? Hey, girls, help her.
Yeah.
Just this one.
Yeah. There's our food plug.
There you go. All
right. Eyes here. Very nice.
Very nice. I should go into business.
You should. Yeah.
Yep, we got it. All right.
We just had a hard time with retirement jobs.
Oh, no, wait. You said job, right? Forget about it.
Don't need no
job. We don't need it.
What do you think their first song is going to be announced to?
I like big butts and I can't help it.
Okay, so
I'm thinking, jump on you, don't worry.
Oh god. And I don't stop coming and I don't stop coming and I don't stop coming. Oh, no.
Guys, kiss. All right, calm down there.
Where is Matt?
Yeah, we're
all
right.
You are?
I think we're good.
Yes. Okay.
Now,
yes, okay.
Guys,
now,
okay.
Mom.
Okay.
Yes,
for
sure.
Yeah.
Should I just keep looking over there?
Yeah, just do what you got.
Okay.
Get the boat in the background.
All right.
Christy looks straight at
you. You have to turn the like, hit the blue steel it.
And he'll whip zoom
I'm
in.
Here. Yeah.
Kiss.
Stay up.
Sorry, I'm falling.
I'm good. Mm-hmm. How are you?
Bruh, watch out.
Give us the umbrella.
Give us the umbrella.
There we go. All right. You guys should do... Should I lift it higher, lower, maybe so?
Maybe so.
Like this? Fancy.
That's good, yeah, like that, yeah. As long as you can both fit under there, yeah, great.
Like
that, yeah, it's great. Yeah. What'd
you get in
there? I'm calling my car key. I'm
going to go leave it. Alright, guys, can you move over here?
Okay, ready?
So I'll come here, I'll do...
Ready?
You want me to open it now?
Yeah. Perfect.
I'm on fluff duty. Yeah, let's take you off. Grab that.
Can I lift it higher, lower, maybe so?
Maybe so.
Like this?
That's good, yeah, like that, yeah. As long as you can both fit under there, yeah, great.
Thank you.
Oh, so good.
You guys look like a married couple.
You look crazy, right?
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna switch lenses and get another one like this. Okay.
Good, well, he's gone.
Hello.
Kiss?
You almost sat me like a bunch of times.
Yeah.
You noticed, Jesse, we didn't give you the opportunity to say you object.
I know. Well, I was... Me and Brandon were ready. Evan, you're supposed to take longer to change your lenses. So you're supposed to take longer to change your lens.
No.
I'll be like, listen, you guys are going to have to wait till 6 o'clock.
Listen, y'all going to have to chill.
Yeah, I guess it was...
Christy, you say this. Hey, it's my wedding. Yeah. I'm the bride. But say like that. That. Like kind of like Aziz one. I mean, like he's sad.
I'm taking this case.
All right, so do you all
it's my wedding.
And the bridesmaids in there yet, right?
I mean, I don't care. If they want to, like, hang out, whatever. Because
I think there was, like, an announcement.
Whatever works.
I got it.
This is a go with the flow all right. Event.
All right, so how do we want to do this here?
I should hold her dresses.
And married.
Yeah, what are your relatives like? Well, I think we want this picture. Yeah. Like, hey. Okay, I believe you.
Yeah, I was a little like, okay. But I think we ticked off like everything on that list.
Pretty much, there's like a few that we haven't, but that's about it.
I mean, if someone comes up and says, I want a picture with you, I'm just gonna be like, all right, let's go find Evan. Yeah. So, I mean.
Let's see, we got knocked off like, we knocked off like this big show.
Literally like all of that.
Okay, I give up.
Yeah, I probably might have to get one of the rings. I mean, I got like kind of one, but it was kind of a weird angle.
We've got this.
Yeah, you always have those.
Yeah,
so.
Hopefully we always have them.
Yeah, we pretty much not.
He's going to get video of us driving off.
Yo, oh, I'm so freaking happy I wore sneakers today.
All right, you guys ready?
Yep. Vlogging.
Look who's married.
Hi.
And Evan.
And Evan's married too.
And Taylor.
We're having so much fun. We're going to go take some more pictures and we're
going to
go.
And then we're
going to
go join and get introduced.
Yeah.
I don't know if Devin has a list of who's getting introduced.
So, you
all right,
try.
One of us has to talk to her before then.
But how would I talk to her if she's
if we're getting introduced?
Let's text one of the somebody and say, can you just give her the list?
What's Tyler a little bit?
Guys, you guys want to make a panic film?
This was like the first weekend I ever did panic, like 6 years ago, actually.
We should do it.
Yeah, like all the, like, notifications.
Yeah, yeah. The word this year is I do. Aw.
Guys, remember when me and Jesse beat you guys?
Aw, we did. She's flipping us off. On our wedding day.
Oh, perfect silhouette of the finger.
Alright, that's just for us.
We got a good silhouette, too. Awesome. Let's see, hang on. Let's see.
Cut my life into two.
Hang on, I'm back up again. This is a long way. To
that's what
okay,
she
now
said.
Y'all on my way.
Wait, give me 2 seconds.
Alright.
Okay.
Am I still in your way?
No.
Alright.
I'm opened up as much as I possibly can.
That's what
I'm
she said.
Still. Jeez, I am too. And I'm, it's still like pitch black.
Alright, let's see. Christy, can you, yeah, go in for like a kiss.
Do I not kiss her?
No, I didn't want to kiss her today. I was trying to not.
You may kiss the bride. Gross.
Ew.
Alright, great. Okay. Kind of thing. Oh, Max is getting in there.
Max!
Max!
God, look at you go!
Alright, let's see. How do I do this?
Alright, where do you want us to be? Direct us.
Max, Tyler, I'm gonna get
close
up to us so what now? If you wanna kinda get closer again. Okay, now I'm gonna have you like move back, like both of you move that way. Yeah, there we go. That's
guys, good. We need some Lowell lights.
It would be amazing if we could put like 3 in the top aiming down.
No, I need a loom cube or something. Alright, let's see.
I need pictures of William Dafoe. No.
I need pictures of Spider-Man.
Yeah, I need pictures of Spider-Man. And Christy. Alright, okay. Tyler, settle down, alright?
No, he's good. He's got this. Alright. Don't
I know
listen
my mom
to Jesse.
Will kill me if she sees these, and she's like, "Are you kidding me?"
You guys kissed.
Damn, Max, I was about to get a fire phone, and I just saw you looking in the background. All right, let's see. All right, yeah, I like that.
Stop at the stream for a moment. Tyler, what are you gonna dance to with your mom? What's the song? My Wish by Rascal Flatts?
No, it's
oh, nuts.
It's gonna be
I bet a lot on that one.
What a Wonderful World.
Yeah.
Christy, what's your song with your dad?
It's I'm Already There by Lone Star.
I was 0 for 2 this
yeah,
time.
Yeah, you were really off.
But at both the other weddings I shot this summer, it was My Wish for You. Is that this life becomes all that she wanted to.
That was on her list.
I'm sure it was. I don't get it. Moms love that song.
They do love that song.
Yeah, mine did too. She cried when she saw it one of the videos.
Is that why you used it? You're like, yeah.
No, because I mean, I just use what people have.
All right. I think what I need.
Ooh, this isn't beautiful. Look over here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's weird. No way.
It's like, nah, I forbid it.
Evan's like, I'm not going to shoot that.
It's in my contract. Did you see the video, speaking of What a Wonderful World. The world.
Yeah.
Christy, what's your song with your dad?
It's I'm Already.
I do love that song. My mom loves that song.
Yeah, mine did too. She cried when she saw it in the video.
Is that why you...
Red roses too. And I think to myself, red roses too.
And it's like really badly edited.
I love
like,
that.
His voice is
okay,
all...
Sorry. Okay. We're good.
I'm gonna get...
Damn it.
This is why we hired Max.
I told you guys, you're just gonna get videos of my feet.
Yeah, he told me. You didn't tell her.
Oh, I forgot. I thought you guys, when I told one of you, it like transferred to the brain.
look at each other.
Oh, okay.
yeah, there we go.
Oh, hey, let me see how that looks. Awesome. Okay, great. Great.
This is why we hired Max.
I told you guys, you're just gonna get videos of my feet.
Yeah, he told me. You didn't tell her.
Oh, I forgot. I thought you guys, when I told one of you, it like transferred to the other's brain.
Not until you're married.
Look at each other.
Oh, okay.
yeah, there we go.
Oh, hey, let me see how that looks. Awesome. Ooh, actually, keep doing that. Keep your hand where it is, Tyler, too.
Okay, calm down.
Just like, I'm out here recording 720p. Fuck.
I'm like, oh no, did you guys want more than 360?
Jake Dodd would be so disappointed.
So disappointed. I gotta be real with you. Jake Dodd, you're wrong about this one. I couldn't shoot this with film. There's no way we could get this shot right now with film. Mm-hmm. Digital.
No, we're gonna shoot this like the room.
Team
digital,
Josh,
man.
Team Josh.
Oh my god.
Right, guys?
We're gonna do like
yeah.
the square
kiss each other.
Ratio of like old TV shows.
No, we're shooting like the room. Both now film and digital.
and terrible.
Yeah, and terrible. No.
I'm gonna cut you off in a second.
My dream state, B. My worst. That song's good, guys. That song's the best. Besides Kanye, that's like the best music.
When you get married, are you going to dance with your mom to Kanye?
He is.
Oh my god. No, 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 no. Hey, mama. You know I love you so.
All of the lights.
Yeah. No.
I have to send someone when we do the introduction.
But also.
This is the most phallic thing I own.
Yeah,
ever.
Yeah, you should.
We're in love.
Whoa. Hey guys, I bet you're wondering how we got here.
Yep,
kids,
that's me.
This is a story of how your father met your mother.
No, don't do that story. Because the mom dies in the movie. I mean, the
oh,
show.
Sorry, I said I'm gonna
you're
die.
Like, no. Knock on wood, please.
Oh, and Brandon's the Robin! Oh my god, the whole story was always about Brandon and Tyler. Christy, you set yourself up for that one. Oh, Christy, you're supposed to flip off the camera. Great, that's my Christmas.
If you do it like really elegantly with the flowers, you could be like.
Ah, she's Scott.
Here you
okay.
are, red roses too.
Do you guys want to? Oh, I didn't even see there were little pins.
Do we want to go to the field?
Yeah,
do you want
try.
To?
Yeah,
let's go. Okay. And then you'll come back and then we'll reshoot for him. But I'll go first so that way I can get a clean video.
Okay, action.
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 Guys, it's going to be a short movie.
That just better not be overexposed, Malone.
It is a little bit.
And 360p.
It's definitely not 360p. It's fine. It's going down now because we're back in the shade. You guys forget I'm the goat. I've been saying that a lot lately. And kiss.
We already had that planned.
Oh, you guys are good. All right. Thank you.
So there's another like big field thing that
I might have to do the whole
the task game.
Oh, dress. Wait. You know what? I'm getting ahead of you guys.
Yeah, whatever you want
okay.
me to do, just tell me what to do.
I might have to do I don't know how to do it. Jesse, where's the camera?
Camera is right where I am.
Got one more spot we want to go to. It's the field, the hopefully soccer
field.
Yeah,
let's do it.
All right.
We'll manage somehow. I'm not holding on.
Okay. Our videographer.
Mario Kart.
Yeah.
We're in a Mario Kart.
All right. Don't make me hit that blue shell.
Hey.
Red shell.
Dodge out of it. Yeah.
Oh no.
Oh no, they're overexposed. There we go.
I got him.
She's striping.
This is like a camera off.
She's always
losing.
Gonna stripe. She's too white.
Flashing around. Cinematic shot with me.
Donna. You go and duel the face?
Yeah. Pew.
It's like Star Wars, like when they're
Christy
in Endor.
Yeah. We're in
like,
front Endor.
Yeah.
How many of you want to live?
That's not Star Wars.
It should have been. Get to the chopper. Put it in timer. To the chopper.
Classic Star Wars line.
Remember Yoda?
Whoa.
I know. Alright. Where do you guys want us to go?
Probably
you're
like
the directors.
Mac,
Evan.
Like,
I play
I know you're
best boy.
Can we get the field goal?
Yeah,
we gotta get a field goal.
So Jesse, yeah, get your stuff right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Kiss each other already. Come on.
Not Max.
I guess. I just like watching you kiss.
Verify. I know you can see.
That's why I came here.
Alright, so. Okay. Oh, man.
Because
I'm getting like those random tents in the background. I don't
need that.
All right. Oh, guys, get up on those swingy ropes. Evan, get them on those ropes.
Oh, yeah. Guys, we're going to get you up there next.
Where?
Up
there.
Cool. on the ropes, of course. All right, perfect. All right. Yeah, let's get the dress.
Sorry.
No.
What are you doing?
Got to do it.
Hey, do you guys ever see Gossip Girl?
Yeah, let's get this set.
You know it.
It's my favorite show.
It's kind of looks like
that. I knew someone was going to call it a doily.
You're not a doily, though. Doilies are only, you're only a doily if it's up here.
Oh, okay.
But down there, it's just
this
a doily.
This whole time, Tyler was like, I hope you don't look like a doily, because I'll call you out on it.
All right, so...
So inappropriate, Evan.
Whoa, I'm not,
yeah, dude, this is weird.
I'm not Trump, guys. I know what y'all were thinking, but...
I actually thought you were Trump. Through time travel.
I'm stopping at this.
Actually, I'm going to come in close to you and get a shot of, like,
oh, look at her. She's like Wonder Woman. It's Tyler and Christine's wedding day. They all got married.
You're ready.
Pulling some shit out of it. Life is, it's stuck in a doorway.
You know he's gonna clean that dress tonight.
Tyler, you should probably get one of just you and one of just me, too. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
And, like, we could just do them right here.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, Long Island is down there.
We got engaged on Long Island.
Mm-hmm. It's a Long Island.
It's a Long Island.
You don't know what to do with it? Just kind of hold it, maybe.
It's like one. I'm trying to flip it out, but it's not working.
I think the wind is kind of flipping it for you a little bit.
Oh, that looks fucking great.
Yeah, it's your wife, bro.
Ooh, that's good.
That
looks fucking great.
It really is pretty.
Kind of look that way, like cheated a little bit towards me, like your head.
Yeah, I like the fog, like the foggy look we got.
Yeah, the Silent Hill vibe we're getting.
Yeah, dude.
We all know Christy loves horror movies.
A little bit, but too much. Just had.
Jason?
Yeah, there you go, perfect.
We did
Wait,
a
it's
game.
Saturday, we're safe.
We did a drinking game for that, and every time you had your urge, you had to take a drink. A little more towards me with the hat. Perfect, stay. Right.
Don't fall in the water,
perfect, Jeff. Like, it looks so good. It's like lit, awesome.
Oh, it's lit, dude.
It's lit, it is.
Let's get it, Christy.
Awesome.
Cool. All right.
Yeah.
I'm high on believe.
All right, guys, kind of look at his shoulder, but cheat towards me. Yeah, there we go. Like, it looks fine in the photo. It might be feel unnatural or something, but a little bit more towards me if you can. I might strain your neck, but it looks great in the photo.
There you go.
Because he's like, this isn't natural.
No, not at all.
We have one request on how we do it, and then after, but we'll do these, obviously, because bench ones.
This looks great, though, so.
Thank you.
All right, so what's your request?
Just like this.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine. That's easy enough. I thought you were about to be, like, hit me with some, like, crazy stuff.
Nope, there's literally...
Can you Photoshop it to make it look like Shrek's popping out of the water for us?
Well, yeah. And then All-Star starts playing?
If that doesn't play tonight, it better be. Y'all get ready for that block boy dance, you know what I'm saying?
All right, hang on, hold that again.
Jesse, I think I still have a Snapchat video of us shooting Panic and what Donna Phelan was on. And he says his taste is on my mind and you're doing something. And you just go,
all right, we good.
All right, talking about let's go party.
Let's do it.
And you didn't even know anybody was recording.
That was the one of the scariest days of my life because I went downstairs and Mike Calabrese was sleeping with his eyes open.
Yo, Anthony did that shit.
I hope it was fun because it was really fun, like, hanging out with you guys.
Good, good.
Like,
no,
it was great.
Had a good time.
I'm excited to show you guys some of these. Yeah. They're pretty great.
Like, we wouldn't have asked anybody else. Like, I'm so glad you guys
like,
are here.
Like, people who are actually good.
Are you kidding?
I wish Ryan Farmer was here.
What was his movie
again? Watch your mash, they go. Fast entrance they're making. Dun, 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 dun.
Want me to just drop me to you guys off here?
Yeah, that would be good.
Oh, wow, I'm not doing that.
Yeah, we're
good. Going up,
going
to, the
up to the reception. We're not in sync. You say it?
Going up to the reception.
Here we go.
We're so excited to see everybody.
I guess so.
I don't even know yet.
What's with this?
So it's just the caterer's getting stressed about the food drying out.
Oh, they're coming for us, man. Yeah, we're here, guys. Yeah.
So they're ready to go to announce the whole wedding party and parents and everything.
Let's do it. Let's roll, okay. Rock and roll.
All right.
What do you think I did when I took
your phone? You want to tell the DJ?
Let's get it.
All
right. Cool.
I think the parents are first. Right?
Thank you.
Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is so
I'm shooting videos in my
Zebra Stripes are one I own, but by Carbs are as well.
Seven and eight, please join the party at the buffet table. Seven and eight, please enjoy yourselves at dinner.
I know it's not to tell you, but it's that you know I'm trying to kiss you drunk.
Some B-roll, that's all, guys.
Are you Max and B-roll guy tonight?
I think I'm Max and B-roll guy for the night.
Thank you for doing all of it.
Yes, I love it. I've been making movies with you guys my whole life. Well, no, but, you know, whole filmic life. And weirdly enough, I think you guys will watch this video more than Kegsorcist.
That's like Halloween tradition.
Wait, can I just say, I was talking
That's
to...
That's why I walked into the hotel room.
Yeah, I was talking to my brother about that. And
yeah.
Like,
I'll go up.
Oh my god, that's right, okay. I just want to make sure.
Don't worry.
These are favorite movies.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We totally prepared for this.
So for those of you who don't know me, my name is Brandon. I was actually best friends with Tyler in college, and we actually met freshman year. Second floor, we hit off pretty quickly, like very, very quickly. His roommate actually introduced us, and we had like, you know, the awkward exchange of, like, you know, hey, and, you know, it was never really, you know, we didn't really expect to be friends from there on out, but, you know, so one day we decided to go to a festival together, and we actually ended up sumo wrestling, so, you know, you know, we have to be friends after. You know, we met each other after probably a week, and we decided to do a wrestle, and how can you not be best friend after that? So, we decided to, just preface everything a little bit. This, I read there's a running joke where everyone says that this wedding was secretly Tyler. we decided to room together sophomore year, and eventually he was around October. He started telling me about Christy, and he was really working hard to get this girl. And he went through a little period of like she didn't know if she liked him or not. Or he kept on trying, and I pretty much was there from the very beginning, and they out there from the ground up from when they started their relationship, and it's been great. And they got, like, I see them grow together, and they make each other better every day. And I work with them on all different films and all that, and it was great. They're just perfect together. I love them so much. So, I felt after that. I held back tears during the ceremony. I came pretty close to tears, but yeah. Yeah, then give it up for the bride and groom. Now I'm going to give it up to the next best man, Matt.
Just a couple of years, we started hanging out in high school. He would try an alarm clock at 7 o'clock in the morning, every day during the summer, after leaving the house at 4. Great, never had to worry about an alarm clock. We slowly went from friends to best friends to he's basically been my friend. I've talked to him about everything. He's been there since basically the beginning of high school. We've done everything together. I have seen his man talk about sports. He is loving the sports. He met Christy, and that was it. That's all he was talking about. Christy this, Christy that. Never seen anything turn this man away from sports besides him. I've heard about her. I have talked to her on Skype. She met my family before I even got to meet her. But the love I have for her, just talking to Tyler about her, was amazing. We all said that as soon as they met, she was it. That was who he was going to marry. Now here we are. A couple years later, they're married. We all called it. I hope you both and wish you both the best in your life. I love you both. And Christy, Tyler's been a brother for very long, and now you're back in that fold with him. Love you both, and wish the best for you.
Sister and favorite.
No, so growing up with Christy being basically my other mom, literally calling her Mama Christy throughout my entire childhood, she has always been there for me through literally everything, mostly just getting me food because I was too lazy to get it myself, as she could attest. And oh my god. And so, you know, goes off to college, leaves all of us, but Skypes, you know, every once in a while. And then all of a sudden we start hearing about this Tyler guy. I'm like, okay, cool, whatever. And I met Tyler over Skype. I'm like, all right, this dude seems chill. All right. Then we meet Tyler, and immediately I was like, all right, this guy's my new best friend. We'd like to torture Christy, so. No, we all had a great time, and Tyler always stealing my phone and Snapchatting all my friends. So, a true brother move, so I knew that Tyler was meant to be part of our family. So, yes, thank you guys so much for just always being a phone call or text away when you're away, just having so much fun with us, and just always being there for us, and I wish you the best of luck, and I love you guys so much. Now I close the show.
That's gonna be really hard to show up because all the speeches are wonderful. But so Maddie's the youngest sister. I'm a little bit older than her by 3 years. I'm almost gonna be 20. So I've known Christy for about 20 years. Unlike Maddie, Christy and I had a very different relationship. Closer than anything in the world. But because of that, we fought a lot. Always about stupid stuff, you know, whether it be a pair of pants. Or how late we were running to school every day. Christy has always been there for me, no matter what, whether it was about boys or friends or her boys or friends. And whenever she was talking to a guy or involved with him, they were never good enough in my eyes. But when she met Tyler, I knew from the beginning that he was the one. They used to Skype, and I would talk to him and take over the FaceTime sessions, and I would rant to him about my life and get advice, and I honestly had never felt so close to someone I had never met in person before. So I want to say thank you for that. You've always been there for me. And I knew you guys would end up together from the very beginning. And I love you both, and that's all I can say.
I'm sorry.
I'm
This one's for you.
Yeah.
That's me. Looks so epic.
I had like a little bit of wine. Are we
sitting or standing?
Yeah, I'll be here.
Yeah.
Swish it in his face.
Push it in his face.
Please, dude.
What? What?
What story you want to tell you?
What do you want for your power?
much to everyone who came out and who's been there for us the past 5 years. We love you guys so much. This has been literally the best night ever. We love you guys.
Yeah, I can't imagine this day going any better.
Yeah,
so phenomenal. Really. So happy to have everyone here.
Yeah.
And just love you all and make it count.
Make it count. Love you guys. Drive safe. And shout out to Devin. And shout out to Max for taking video. And Jesse. And Evan for our photos. The best. And there's your hat. I'm mad, I guess. And our parents. Thank you, guys.
There he is.
I'm so angry.
Make this a great night, and also all wedding party. We're helping with cleanup, so if you want to gather around before we know. But yes, I love you all. You guys are great. Thank you for coming out.
Gather around, you young people, and help clean up our friends' event. Have a good night, everyone. You don't have to go home, but you can't stay.
And here we'll see youngster Josh does his part to help out.
Eat your vegetables.
It takes a village.
Eat your vegetables, and you'll be able to help out.
It'll help.
Can you do that, unless anybody gets in touch with us?
What is this? What is going on here?
Party foul. No, he's fine. You okay, Dev?
We're at Stewart's.
We're at Stewart's! It's so awesome.
Woot, woot, woot.
Post-wedding Stewart's.
Post-wedding, I want to get ice cream Stewart. So badly. I hope there is some.
Have a good night.
Nothing. Do you guys still do ice cream?
Yep.
Can we get some?
No.
I just got married.
It's not my problem.
Yes. Stewart's ice cream is my absolute favorite thing.
And we moved to California, so it's like...
I heard there's people from California. You meant your reverend or pastor or whatever. You must have had a tough wedding because you bought beer.
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, we can help your tough.
Thank you. First thing I'm spending money on all night.
Do you want to split something?
We could do a small milkshake and a cone.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
What flavor do you want to get? Should we get Adirondack Bear Paw? What do you want?
Cake.
Oh, no! Yeah. Oh, right, okay. Is cookie dough on here?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to do a scoop of cookie dough?
Yeah.
Can we do one scoop of cookie dough on an ice cream cone?
She is so happy.
I know, this makes her day.
I have not eaten like at all today, and I had like two drinks, so I'm honestly just hyper, but...
Oh my god, like, ugh, I just can't even...
You're welcome.
What should we do
and
the milkshake
do
for?
You pick. What do you want? Do you want chocolate peanut butter?
There, yeah. Can I do peanut butter pandemonium for a milkshake?
Yeah. I mean, they're the...
Regular.
You have, Suffer Mixer, though? They have, like,
grab some flavor.
Yeah, I'll
I'm so happy right now.
You're not because of the marriage, right?
Oh. Yeah, of course.
Ice cream. Stewart's ice cream first, marriage second.
Wow.
She's but got her priorities in order.
Of course.
Stewart came first in her life, so...
It really did.
No, it
I've
did.
Known Stewart's since before I can even remember, I promise. Everybody thought I was crazy when I was like, you have to go to Stewart's when you're at the wedding. You've got to get ice cream.
I still think you're crazy.
It's delicious. Try this. It's amazing, right?
Let's get the reaction, buddy.
It's so good.
If I don't go... Oh my god, it's the best. You'll kill me.
It's for the bride.
Where am I eating?
Anywhere.
Oh, oh.
Doesn't matter.
What is it though?
It's chocolate chip cookie dough.
I'm allergic.
Ugh. Stop. I know you're not.
Oh, I was going to pay for this.
Oh, no. Wow.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Shall I take a bite now?
Mm-hmm.
No, you don't.
I kissed her.
This is the best thing ever. After this.
Alright, I got promoted.
Yes.
Okay, you're Barley, do you remember that meme? I feel like I always reference it and no one remembers it.
Yeah, I don't remember it.
Brandon showed me it.
What?
Barley? The Barley meme?
Oh yeah, what's her, the girl is in a gang and she, yeah. Yes. That was a couple years ago.
I know, back in the bay. Wink, wink.
Thank you so much.
I think I'm recording. Say hi.
I'm tired.
And why are you tired? You only went to a wedding all day. Yeah.
12 hours. So you don't want to stop because you know when you stop.
Vlogging.
Damn, boy, you change fast.
Yeah, I'm trying to get comfy.
I can't change it, so y'all gonna have to wait.
It's fine.
How about your comfy clothes?
Those
are comfy too.
I am in my sweatpants.
I'm trying to look good and I'm like, could have worn sweatpants. I don't have sweatpants, so.
Here's your eyes.
What's up?
Vlogging.
Hi, y'all.
I hope I'm doing this right for Todd and Christy.
I love you guys. This all up. I said I love you guys.
Yeah. But yes, I don't know if everyone.
Wait, so are we going out?
We're saving that footage. That was perfect.
You better send me the link.
Well, Tyler and Chrissy's page, they're gonna edit all of this, so. Am I still recording right now? Vlog, excuse me.
I'm so ready for this movie. Is it just me?
It looks okay.
I'm watching. I'm moving past it.
Another reason why they're named Queen?
Why?
Why now? You know what's more fun?
You're Mitchell White, bounce.
Yes.
Yeah, use Mitchell White.
Yeah.
Another one. Equalizer 3. Wait a minute.
Want to be in charge?
Yeah, no, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
okay.
This is Gabby with a ball of Jack.
My God, Brad just touched it, so now it's like I'm kissing him.
Get Brad's reaction to that. bye, Brad.
Where's he going? Running away from me. Well, cause he just took a sip.
Recording, guys.
Oh, what's up?
Whoa.
Hey. What's up?
What's up, camera?
Look at you guys. Hey.
What's up?
Oh my God. Look at you guys.
See us again in 2 years when it's finally.
Yeah, right.
Stay tuned.
Stay tuned.
So, how's it feel to be newly married?
Very good, actually. I feel surprisingly, I've been calm like all day and just chill, and it's been really, really nice, actually.
And how are you feeling?
You've heard it here from Christy Williams. How are you feeling, Garvin?
All right, the night's not over, though.
The night is young.
The night is young. Cortez.
We don't know what the hell's going to happen.
If I don't... Then you can,
gotta
play.
Do it sideways to see it.
Hey.
No, the other way.
Oh, wait, it's video?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're recording right now.
Oh, then do it the way that you want to.
I'm uncomfortable.
Can I have a number 5? Hold the lens.
That's me,
Heroes.
That's what you do.
And on that note, bye, Christine.
Yeah. Bye, Christine. Hey, y'all. So
Hi.
Happy to be back. Married to this beautiful woman right here. Mm.
So happy to be married.
Oh, yeah, we are married now.
I know.
We're powering down.
Yeah. We had so much fun.
Mm-hmm. And we just wanted to say thank you to everyone.
Yeah.
It was wonderful. It was like, I could not imagine a more perfect wedding.
No, like, everything went more than perfect. Like, I couldn't even imagine it being as amazing as it was. And I couldn't imagine marrying anyone else.
I love you. Make it count. Never let go, guys.
Never let go.
And
make
know,
each day count.
Yeah, make each day count.
We love you guys.
Love you guys.
We're so
see you
excited.
Next time.
See you next time. Bye.
Bye. Oh, geez, not like that. Come on, you guys know what I mean.
All right, wait. Max, make a path line. Keep people on the way so I can back up.
All right, ready? 3, 2, go.
Great. I loved it. Oh my God. Banter.
Yeah, I like this.
Banter.
warp stabilize this.
Talk about Princess Bride or something.
Princess Bride. Oh my god, she's my Princess Buttercup.
Ready?
And kiss her. And that's your fucking wedding.